reporting for Katie Chats here at the projection booth in downtown Toronto at the Summer Showcase with writer-director Jock Heisey from The Prospector's Curse. What was the best part about making this film?
The best part about making the film was working with all the wonderful people and the crew, because the shoot itself was a horrible, horrible disaster from like the beginning to end, but we had awesome people who kept on coming back and putting up with more misery so that we could bring you the movie you enjoyed this evening.
What inspired the making of the film?
It's pretty much whatever is in my mind at any given time is what I type up, because I've always been interested in mining history and prospecting and the Yukon and all that stuff, and Abbott and Costello movies played a lot of it, and Evil Dead series, and I've been to like done a lot of traveling to ghost towns and stuff, so I just pretty much took all my inspiration, threw it in one toothpaste tube, and squeezed it out into a script.
What's the most challenging aspect of doing a period piece?
Just how much everything costs. As soon as you're buying, like, they had different collars on their shirts and stuff back then, and everybody wore different kinds of gloves, and you couldn't have pants with belt loops in them because belt loops didn't exist back then, apparently. So it's just trying to keep everything authentic so that somebody with a keen eye doesn't watch it and like, wait a second, that's wrong.
What other projects do you have in development right now?
Well, the idea is for The Prospector's Curse to be the first chapter of like an anthology movie, like Tales from the Crypt or Creepshow. Mm-hmm. So I have, I think, four other shorts written right now, and yeah, I just need money. Somebody give me money.
Where's the best place to find out more information on you and on your projects online?
Well, we've got a Facebook fan page. Just type in Prospector's Curse. I've got a personal website with a page for The Prospector's Curse. It's joshheisey.com. I imagine they'll pop up in the bottom of the screen.
Yep.
Right here.
Well, congratulations, Josh, on a terrific film, and best of luck with the rest of the anthology.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'm Katie Ullman, reporting for Katie Chats here at the Projection Booth in downtown Toronto for the Summer Showcase.